Hello and welcome, guys, to Lawn Mowing Simulator. I know this is a lot different than what we usually do, but hopefully this game's decent. And well, you gotta have something to do differently every once in a while. So, we're going to go ahead and I've got a feeling the sound's not loud enough. So, just give me 1 second. Oh, fun. You can't change the... Okay, you can. Ha, 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 ha. So... Okay, that should bring... that's 100% volume, 50% boost. So, if that's not loud enough, then we got issues, because I'm boosting the crazy out of the volume. Okay, we're going to start this with tutorial on. Okay, in this mode, you create your own lawn mowing company and build up its reputation. As you expand your company, you can hire employees, purchase more mowers, and unlock new contracts. But first, your company needs setting up with a name, logo, and uniform. And I have no idea what we're going to do. where's that mouse at? Okay, this is interesting. No scrolling. Okay, let's see. Okay, so this is not going to be the permanent name. I'm going to have to... we're just going to do that for right now. Okay, that was good. Okay, now what do we do? Oh, okay, it was for some reason clicked off screen. Okay, let's see. Something. Okay, player appearance, player name. Let's do it the way our channel is. Yeah, I'm mainly going to be playing this with, okay, so whenever you click over, okay. Yeah, they've got a lot of different character models. I'm gonna go with that one. Hat. Black. placement. We're gonna go front only, uniform, primary. That's very white. Good for now. This is just a demo, so, and I'm not sponsored, but I just figured I'd get this out there at the moment. This game does have a demo. The game's not out, and they're saying it'll probably come out sometime this summer, but it's supposed to be a pretty much you're running a company doing lawn mowing stuff. So let's see, because I know all the other YouTubers are using this one. So I'm tempted to try using this one. This one's got a collector. I can kind of understand, though, why everybody's starting off with this one, though, because it's a mulcher, so less work. I would say trying using this one, but I can understand why everybody else is wanting to use the other one. Oh, so do you have to dump the capacity deal? Let's go on and try it. Let's test drive this one. I'm playing this with a Xbox One controller, though. But, yeah. There's a lot of different mowers, though. And I know... Ooh, that is loud. That was loud. Ooh, there is a glide in my controller. Hold on. You guys see that too? That is weird. Hold on. I gotta turn down the main volume. That is loud. Hopefully you guys can hear me. I'm going down the 50% volume though. Check something real quick. Something I actually haven't looked at yet. Okay. Is there any 1920? Oh, okay. So it's just basic stuff right now. Okay. I wanted to check that. I think it's... Oh, there we go. Let's go with 6. Okay, that's gonna bug. This is moving mouse over here. Oh! be having the next episode of the Viking of the Rebellion episode out soon. I tried actually recording the next episode already, but yeah, I had issues while recording, so that recording, it's non-existent no more. I do not know like this in real life. This thing is actually pretty fast. How can you tell how much grass is running? Oh, I guess it's that thing up there. Hopefully you guys can hear me though. Ow, bushes. Luckily bushes typically tend to, you know, do more damage to you than they do when running into them. Man. Oh, see that? Yeah. Wouldn't mind something with a bigger mowing deck, though. Yeah, I didn't get the edge. Then I had to start it though too. This is very, I wouldn't say therapy, no, maybe therapeutic, yeah, this is, yeah, I like this, it's actually kind of fun. Now, only if mowing in real life is this air conditioning. Please strap a camera to your mower and a remote control unit on it. How do you jump? Oh, like that? Okay. Oh, okay. Yeah, that was kind of cool. I don't know, though. I can kind of understand why everybody's going with the other mower. Because it is a front deck mowing articulated tractor. So... Oh, and it's got a bigger deck size, too. That and it's a mulcher. I'm going to go for the... No, let's just go on and go with that. And then if it is the wrong decision, we can always later on... Because this is a demo. So, I mean, depending on, you know... I'm probably still going to buy this game. But depending on how well this does, this may end up being on the main channel also. With all the other stuff we have. Because this looks kind of cool. Okay. 26 minutes. That's a long time. Current grass range. 13 to 20. Recommended deck width. 100 centimeters. Wait, what? Oh. Okay, and I've got a 80. Okay, so and I'm not gonna lie, yeah, I have seen one or two of the YouTubers already do this mod, and by what I've seen, they both went for the night. Not sure why. It may be just for the fact that it has a mulcher and a bigger deck. But this one's got a bigger fuel tank. And it's faster. But the bad thing about this whole situation is because we don't actually have any 100% control of the throttle. Because, yeah, you can do throttle up, throttle down. For some reason on the controller, I don't know if it's just my controller, but it won't let me... Hold on, let me see if it does it. So I could have swore there was a... No. Oh, yeah. Pickup period. Duh. Almost forgot about that. There's some stuff in the yard. Yeah, I'm starting to think it's my controller. What's bad is this controller's not even that old. It's one of the cyberpunk controllers. Yeah, I've not had it that long, but yeah. Ooh, is that a cow? Did you hear that? Oh, man. Ah, there we go. Stick. Is that everything? Nope, one more. Ta-da. It's a nice house, though. Yeah. My grandma used to have flowers and stuff like this around her tree in front of her house. Well, she really hates the city right now. They came one day to cut down the tree in her front yard. Yeah, supposedly, it's on city property, so they when they cut it down, they killed all the flowers and all the plants. Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, it won't let me adjust it. That's weird. Five and six, if I remember right. I'm gonna go for six. So we don't get the I'm like having to not score it. Because I don't want to tear up for 30 yards. Oops. Well, that was a... Okay, so don't totally kill the throttle. I wonder if you have more throttle control. Oh, let me try something. I and T. I wish we had more control, because you don't have to run a mower at 100% throttle. Especially when grass is short, you would generally run at 100. Not unless you just want to get it done really fast. Oh, fun hot glitch. That's it. Yeah. I'm hoping I'm getting the edges really good. Yeah, this thing's our accelerator nuts for a mower. Especially considering the fact that in real life, I generally use a big Husqvarna to do like 26.40 so I'm used to generally fast mowers, but dang, this is fast. Okay, I guess we'll find out how we did on the edge of it. For unfortunately, because I don't have the... software to cut away and everything like everybody else does. You guys get to sit here with me for 20 minutes while I mow this yard. see all the fun screw-ups I do. That's a strip, right there. Also in real life, it's actually good sometimes to section off sections. Hello. Also, supposedly you can customize your mower. So that's cool also. Maybe put a bigger mowing deck on it. That would be kind of cool. Just always remember that the mower has a reverse. I always have to tell my cousin, like, I always go back and he has this one. No, just don't do it as fast as I do. Because you'll leave ruts in the yard. Has anybody else noticed how freaking expensive mowers are? Because I remember that back in the day, like, I'm not that old, but I remember, like, early 2000s, you used to be able to get a mower for, like, $600 in here in the U.S., like, Oklahoma. But now, the cheapest mower you're going to find is almost $1,000. It's crazy. It's pretty much the same mower from back then. It's great. I think it's bogging down, maybe. But to me, this grass doesn't seem very high. Yeah, I figured I'd miss this spot right here. This yard's got really good grass though. I'm not trying to purposely grow the flowers though, I promise. They just make everybody dizzy. Like anybody watching dizzy. Wow, it's already been 11 minutes. Dang. recommended 28 though. That's crazy. But now I can kind of understand it. How well we did though, whatever. Yeah, I'm missing a few pieces here and there. A good thing about if you do contracted yard work like this, a lot of people don't want the grass in the yard. Okay, what was that? That would bog down a little bit. We didn't get the grass. Let's do a half pass and see if that doesn't work. Left less tire marks. That's technically, you can only half the deck there, but if you get around faster. And you don't miss anything. A good reason why you would put bricks and stuff around the outside edge of your car. That's why a lot of people do that. Because then if you do come by with the mower, you bump the brick before you bump the joint. Okay, I'm just kind of having fun right now, okay? This is actually kind of fun.
a thought with
making yard work. Go ahead and do the brown pass. I'll get that tire. Without running the flower though.
Yeah.
Also, I've noticed a lot of the other YouTubers that are doing this have bigger followings. They're getting a lot of vehicle damage. I don't know how they are. I have no idea. So I generally cut it at a higher height, but just just for the simple fact that you don't know when you're going to get rain again. Especially in the summer. I swear I mowed right there. Just, you know, mowing yards, but running a yard business, that's, you know. Especially if, honestly, anybody that does do yard business stuff, I mean, I don't mind cutting my grass, especially if I got paid to do it. Otherwise, I'll get charged for missing grass. Reason I can't. Oh, okay, there we go. Ah, I see you there. Saw that too, right? Right here. There you are. I saw a piece like right here. Yeah, that button, the pro button, it's the right stick. You have to push it down. For some reason, with this game, it does not like it. Okay, I'm just going to go ahead and turn that off right now. Look down the grass. I think I did pretty good. I don't think I missed anything. Okay, I may have missed one or two pieces here and there, but, you know. As far as I know, I didn't get none of the flowers, so. It looks pretty good. Though it still looked a little short to me, but, you know. Waiting for it to load. The only one I had issue with was a collision, supposedly. What did I collide with? Did I collide with a... What did I collide with? Okay. It should show you where you collided. That would be kind of cool if there was a button that said, oh, show collision. because I have zero idea. Was it a bush? Did I collide into one of the things over one of the entrances? I'm thinking right, that might be in what it was, but you know, that might have been what it was. 550 though, and I got paid 332. Okay. Well. Okay. Confirm. Screenshot information. You need to track your vehicle's performance and status. Maintain your vehicle. Maintenance. Okay. And that's already empty. Oh, you can do it again. Oh, it changes each time. Kingsbury House. Wait, there is more than one. What is the... Unless they've redone it. Okay. Here's another one right here. Kingsbury House. Maybe they expanded the demo. They may have. Because a lot of the YouTubers said that there was only one yard. Okay. We're looking at already a 20-minute video. So, you know, and I'm probably not going to do every single yard even in the game, even if I did do the whole thing. I mean, I might, but, you know... This game looks fun, though. That's all I got to say. And it so far, it is pretty fun. So, you know. I guess, everybody, if you want to, go try the demo. By what I hear, I think, I'm not going to 100% say this is true, but I'm pretty sure I heard... I could have swore I saw this somewhere saying that it could... be on consoles also, but I'm not confirming that. Only thing I can confirm for sure is Steam. But considering the fact it works with a controller on Steam, I'm guessing it might probably come to console, and it wouldn't be that hard for any of the consoles to run this. So, like, subscribe, share. Hit the bell icon so you know when the more Star Wars videos, and maybe even this one, depending on how many people actually watch. I mean, because I've had a few videos where I've done other stuff like Doom. I'm trying to think of all the stuff. Doom. Oh, man, my brain's not working. Yeah. Cyberpunk 2077, yeah. I did that one too for like 3 episodes and nobody watched it, so I stopped. Because, you know. If nobody's gonna watch it and I'm gonna spend 3 or 4 hours making a video, what's the point when I could be making videos that people will watch? So, everybody, I guess, if you like this, let me know about it, and, well, everybody have a nice day or night, and, well, goodbye.